Hi, welcome to BizWorld Global channel. I'm Simon Chung as Director of Product Division of the BizWorld Global. Thank you to all stay with us and follow us in the BizWorld Global. Today, this episode can give you some important health information on how to maintain a good health so you can enjoy a healthy, happy and harmony lifestyle. Today we were talking about the phytonutrient and a unique functional food Phytomax with our invited guest speaker in topic of Phytomax source of life. There is growing demand for phytonutrient rich product globally, and due to increasing awareness for health and wellness among for the population have led to advancement in both biotech extraction technology, resulted in constant innovation with novel extract across to the different botanical ingredients. This factor has stimulated the growth of global phytonutrient market. Furthermore, the increasing demand for phytonutrients in the food and beverage industry will increase the market demand. The rising focus on the pharmaceutical industry to reduce chronic diseases such as cancer, diabetes, and heart disease will also enhance the global phytonutrient market growth. In other words, phytonutrient industry become a new nutrition trend to improve the quality of life and health status through the health preventing and promoting program. Before we go through in detail, let us know more about what is phytonutrient. Phytonutrient, also known as phytochemical, are plant-based compounds that have a beneficial effect on the body and may play an important role in prevention and even treatment for the disease. The study showed that people who eat more plant food have reduced risks of chronic diseases such as diabetes, heart disease, and cancer. Phytonutrients provide many functions in the plant itself, such as providing protection from pests and environment challenges, along with imparting color and distinctive taste and smells. Phytonutrients comprised with several compounds found in plants offer a variety of health benefits. It can act as antioxidant that improve against the immune system, suppressing against the disease growth and detoxifying carcinogen. Phytonutrients are different than vitamin, mineral, and macronutrients such as protein, carbohydrate, and fats. Fruits and vegetables are rich source of phytonutrients, along with vegetable, fruits, whole grain, legume, herbs, spine, nut, and seed. Phytonutrients in food come in all different colors: green, yellow, orange, red, blue, purple, and also white color. To promote good health, it is important to eat fruits and vegetables of varied color each day. According to a 2009 phytonutrient report from the National Health and Nutrition Examination Survey, United States, 8 out of 10 people in the United States are falling short in virtually every color category of phytonutrients. Based on the report, 69% of Americans are falling short in green phytonutrients. 78% of Americans are falling short in red phytonutrients. 86% of Americans are falling short in white phytonutrients. 88% of Americans are falling short in purple and blue phytonutrients. And also last one, 79% of Americans are falling short in yellow and orange phytonutrients. Most health guidelines recommend that each person consume at least 5 to 9 servings of fruits and vegetables every day. the World Health Organization, WHO, recommend that people should eat at least 5 servings of different fruits and vegetables daily to provide the body with enough nutrients, especially phytonutrients and antioxidants. However, this recommendation appeared to be challenging for most of the people because their way of life and their unhealthy diet. Based on the report from WHO in 2017, almost 3 in 4 adults worldwide do not meet the recommended minimum of 5 servings or 400 grams per day. This insufficient of fruits and vegetable intake is among top 10 selected risk factors for global mortality, including 11% of heart diseases and 40% of gastrointestinal cancer. Today, we have a very special invited guest speaker for today's topic, sharing in phytonutrients and health. Mr. Muhammad Yamin is the member of Smart Lab panel of the Biswa Global. He is a double master holder in science and pharmacy from University of Hasanuddin Makassar and University of Gajah Mada, Indonesia. He was a visiting lecturer at the Gorontalo State of University. He has served in the National Agency of Drugs and Food Control Gorontalo, Indonesia for almost 8 years, especially in traditional medicine control and registration division. Muhammad Yamin is an experienced and expert herbalist which has more than 15 years in the natural medicine industry, especially in plant and strategy setup, product development, research, and training. He also is the product inventor of Phytomax, a phytonutrient functional food product which is able to change our health by building up the comprehensive body protection and immunoprotection for the body. Let us know more about the unique of Phytomax and what the potential health benefit of Phytomax to promote our health from Muhammad Yamin.
Halo, saya Yamin, sebagai anggota Smart Lab Panel dari Bizwork Global. Saya juga penemu produk Phytomax, sebuah revolusi baru, yaitu pangan fungsional di bidang naturalpatik untuk mengoptimalkan kesehatan Anda. Saya sangat senang hari ini karena mendapatkan kesempatan untuk membagikan beberapa informasi kesehatan yang dapat mengubah hidup Anda secara keseluruhan. Hari ini saya akan berbagi dengan Anda salah satu produk luar biasa dari temuan penelitian kesehatan saya di bidang pengobatan fungsional. Sebagai penemu produk Phytomax, izinkan saya berbagi dengan Anda semua pengembangan produk Phytomax yang telah menghabiskan lebih dari 10 tahun dalam penelitian dan pengembangan melalui sains. Fermentasi adalah proses metabolisme yang menghasilkan perubahan kimiawi pada substrat organik melalui aksi mikroorganisme seperti enzim dan bakteri yang baik. Manfaat mengkonsumsi makanan hasil fermentasi antara lain merangsang pertumbuhan bakteri yang baik, membantu penyerapan nutrisi makanan, kaya nutrisi yang siap pakai tanpa harus dicerna lagi. Sel-sel tubuh perlu melakukan aktivitas dan regenerasi sel, mengeluarkan racun dalam tubuh, dan menjaga daya tahan. Mari kita ketahui lebih banyak tentang keunikan Phytomax. Pertama, Phytomax adalah revolusi pangan melalui kajian hasil penelitian sehingga menemukan khasiat tanaman untuk meningkatkan kesehatan tubuh. Phytomax telah diformulasikan melalui tim penelitian dan pengembangan kami dengan menyelesaikan screening lebih dari 1000 ekstrak sumber tumbuhan alami sehingga menghasilkan sumber nutrisi nabati paling alami dan segar dalam kondisi ketersediaan hayati yang tinggi untuk menyeimbangkan pola makan kita. Selain itu, semua bahan tumbuhan yang digunakan dalam Phytomax ini diawasi secara ketat oleh quality control sehingga menghasilkan produk jadi yang paling aman dan berkualitas untuk dikonsumsi manusia. Kedua, fermentasi alami sejak dahulu ada dalam sejarah manusia. Sejak zaman kuno, manusia telah memanfaatkan proses fermentasi. Fermentasi adalah proses metabolisme yang menghasilkan perubahan kimiawi pada substrat organik melalui mikroorganisme seperti enzim dan bakteri yang baik. Fetomek menghasilkan nutrisi bioaktif yang tinggi seperti fitronutrien dengan kondisi paling stabil melalui bioteknologi fermentasi yang canggih. Proses fermentasi alami dapat memecah nutrisi menjadi kondisi bioavailabilitas tinggi, meningkatkan nilai gizi dan meningkatkan penyerapan oleh sel tubuh sehingga dapat menyeimbangkan pola nutrisi manusia. Selanjutnya yang ketiga, Fetomek terbuat dari sayuran dan buah-buahan pilihan yang meliputi 5 warna dasar tumbuhan yang lengkap. Warna-warna ini terutama mengandung vitamin dan fitonutrien yang terbukti secara ilmiah dapat menjaga kesehatan tubuh. Buah dan sayuran merah ini dapat melindungi hati kita. Buah dan sayuran berwarna biru dan ungu membantu mencegah penyakit terkait jantung dan untuk kesehatan otak. Buah dan sayuran berwarna orange dan kuning dikemas dengan nutrisi yang diketahui dapat melindungi sistem saraf Anda, meningkatkan kesehatan mata dan kesehatan tulang. Buah dan sayuran berwarna hijau melindungi kesehatan mata Anda, menurunkan resiko terjadinya degenerasi macula terkait usia. Buah dan sayur berwarna putih mengandung nutrisi yang diketahui dapat menurunkan kadar kolesterol jahat dan tekanan darah serta memperkuat respon imun. Fetomek memenuhi konsep cukup, keseimbangan, dan jenis, dan hasil yang paling menjanjikan berasal dari perpaduan tanaman botani pilihan. Bahan-bahan tersebut bersumber dari Indonesia, di mana kita ketahui bahwa Indonesia merupakan salah satu negara penghasil bahan alam yang melimpah. Keempat, bioteknologi yang diterapkan dalam produk Fetomek memastikan tersedianya senyawa mikronutrien, di mana senyawa tersebut langsung terserap di dalam sistem sirkulasi darah dan siap untuk melakukan kegiatan fisiologis dan farmakologis. Ini adalah senyawa nutraceutical yang mempunyai bioavailabilitas seperti fitonutrien dan antioksidan yang disimpan dalam bentuk pracerna yang siap digunakan oleh sel tubuh untuk membantu meningkatkan kesehatan dalam sistem tubuh. Ini bisa menjadi opsi alternatif terbaik untuk memastikan efisiensi dan hasil terbaik yang bermanfaat. Kelima, Fetomek mengandung mikronutrien alami yang diperoleh dari proses fermentasi yang diterima dengan baik oleh tubuh. Tidak mengandung senyawa alergen, sehingga sangat aman dari efek samping termasuk reaksi alergi. Berdasarkan penelitian dan pengalaman saya, Fetomek terbukti secara klinis sebagai pangan fungsional yang mampu membawa manfaat bagi kesehatan untuk menjaga tubuh tetap sehat dan energik. Pertama, Fetomek menghasilkan spektrum luas fitonutrien yang berperan sebagai antioksidan yang dibutuhkan tubuh untuk mengatasi dan mencegah stres oksidatif. Stres oksidatif berperan penting dalam patofisiologi penuaan dan berbagai macam penyakit degeneratif seperti kanker, diabetes mellitus, dan komplikasinya, serta aterosklerosis yang menyebabkan penyakit jantung, pembuluh darah, dan stroke. Fetomek menghasilkan sumber antioksidan alami yang mampu menetralisir radikal bebas dalam tubuh sebagai bagian utama untuk melindungi sel tubuh yang sehat dari kerusakan akibat radikal bebas. Ini merupakan perlindungan tubuh bagian dasar dan menghasilkan lingkungan internal yang seimbang untuk setiap sel tubuh agar berfungsi secara normal. Kedua, Fetomek mengandung senyawa yang dapat meningkatkan sistem peredaran darah sebagai bagian untuk meningkatkan efisiensi suplai oksigen dan nutrisi sel dalam melaksanakan aktivitas metabolisme normal dan proses regenerasi. Fitonutrien dan mikronutrien yang dipilih dalam Fetomek bertindak sebagai menstabilkan pH darah, meningkatkan aliran darah untuk mikrosirkulasi yang lebih baik pada tingkat sel, sehingga membantu menstabilkan tingkat tekanan darah untuk mencegah sindrom metabolik. Ketiga, berdasarkan beberapa studi klinis, Fetomek mengandung fitonutrien yang dapat merangsang sekresi insulin dan meningkatkan sensitivitas reseptor insulin dengan cara mengurangi pembentukan produk akhir terglikasi lanjut, sehingga dapat memaksimalkan konversi karbohidrat dan gula menjadi bioenergi, membantu menstabilkan atau menormalkan kadar gula darah dan mengoptimalkan stamina dan energi tubuh sepanjang waktu. Yang keempat, Vitomac berperan penting dalam perlindungan tubuh melalui pengaktifan dan penguatan pengaturan kekebalan alami dalam sistem tubuh. Senyawa nutraceutical dalam Vitomac memiliki sifat antibakteri, antivirus, antitumor, dan antijamur dari fitonutrien dengan bertindak sebagai pensteril alami dalam tubuh. Membantu mencegah pertumbuhan bakteri berbahaya sehingga mengurangi resiko infeksi di dalam tubuh. Ini adalah sistem pertahanan tubuh alami dan terbaik dari dokter alami untuk kita menjaga tubuh tetap sehat dan energik. Vitomac adalah sumber fitonutrien premium dari tumbuhan alami yang diawetkan dalam bentuk bioavailabilitas tinggi melalui proses bioteknologi fermentasi tingkat tinggi. Produk yang mengacu pada hasil yang mengandung fitonutrien fungsional dan mikronutrien siap pakai berupa efek sinergis yang mampu memberikan bentuk pra-pencernaan dan senyawa siap pakai untuk meningkatkan regenerasi sel dan fungsi metabolisme normal. Ini bisa menjadi suplemen makanan fungsional terbaik untuk memastikan efisiensi dan variasi hasil terbaik yang bermanfaat. Oleh karena itu, cukup tambahkan 10 tetes Vitomac ke dalam minuman Anda dan diminum 3-4 kali sehari. Ini dapat menyediakan fitonutrien ke tubuh sepanjang hari sebagai bagian untuk menjaga tubuh tetap sehat. Tetap menggunakan Vitomac selama beberapa minggu, Anda mungkin merasakan peningkatan tingkat energi Anda dan beberapa parameter kesehatan dapat meningkat secara signifikan setelah beberapa bulan kemudian. Setelah tubuh didetoksifikasi dan diregenerasi untuk proses metabolisme normal pada tingkat sel.
Thank you for the sharing and overview of the Vitomac by Mr. Muhammad Yamin. I'm sure this sharing may give us a better understanding of the Vitomac and how this phytonutrient important to promote the optimum health, not only regulating the normal cellular metabolism in the body, it also good to build up a strong body protection to neutralize the free radical and enhancing the immune response of the body. Vitomac is a functional food which made from the selected natural botanical ingredients, which are processed and served in the form of concentrated drop of phytonutrients. It has been formulated through the research and development team, completing the screening over 1,000 plant extracts, complying to the concept of sufficient, balance, and variety, and the most promising result come from a plant of selected botanical plants. The pH of Vitomac is approximately in 9, which a high alkali base which best to reduce the body acidic condition, a vital part of the body cellular detoxification process. It also contains micronutrients such as mineral and vitamin, which help to support a healthy function of body system. As shared by Muhammad Yamin, the fermentation process is a vital natural process in the Vitomac production, which not only able to provide a high bioactive nutraceutical compound in the meantime to eliminate the byproduct and waste of the ingredient, which able to provide a high safety and pure phytonutrient source in Vitomac. The natural organic acid from fermentation process also act as the natural preservative and keep the product in the most stable condition. The study indicate that phytonutrients at synergetic condition in their natural food source, meaning that when two or more phytonutrients are found naturally in the food, they often work together to provide an even greater health benefit to the body. Phytomax contain pre-digested of functional phytonutrient in form of synergetic effect, which able to provide the pre-digested and ready-use compound to act as the protection regulator instantly in the body system. It can be the best alternative option to ensure the efficiency and variety of the best beneficial result to our body. We recommend that individual take Phytomax 3 times a day for 90 days. Just drop 10 drop Phytomax in glass of water and beverage and drink freshly. Feeding the body with phytonutrients through Phytomax can help you to revitalize your body and enhance the body protection. And those 90 days are optimum to getting into the wonderful stage of optimum health. We have received some questions from our followers regarding to today's topic. We try our best to answer the question. The first question from our follower is like this. What is the difference between phytonutrient and vitamin? Thank you for your question. Vitamin is an organic molecule that is an essential micronutrient which needs in small quantity for proper functioning of the cellular metabolism. As we know that there are two main groups of vitamin, water-soluble vitamin such as vitamin C, vitamin B complex, and also another group, fat-soluble vitamin such as vitamin A, vitamin D, vitamin E, and etc. Phytonutrients are the primary or secondary metabolic compound from plant source. It contains some nutraceutical compound which can provide some of the therapeutic benefit to the plant and even to the human body. Some phytonutrients, as we know, they are vitamin. However, there are many non-nutritive compounds from plants which are able to provide the nutraceutical property which scientifically proven good for the health. These phytonutrients able to provide therapeutic benefit such as antimicrobial, anti-inflammatory, anti-cancer, anti-fungi, antioxidant, and etc., which have a significant health benefit to build the body protection and enhance the body metabolism, thus to optimum the total health balance of the body. This is why more and more phytonutrient finding in research have claimed that this miracle plant compound become a new solution or alternative to improve the health condition. The feeling that the wide spectrum of phytonutrients to Phytomax is the one of the best option to fill up the gap of the phytonutrient intake from your diet for your better health. We have another question for our follower. The question is like this. Do Phytomax cause overdose and side effect? Well, thank you for your question. As shared by our Smart Lab panel, Phytomax is made from the finely selected natural botanical ingredients which are processed and served in the form of concentrated drop of phytonutrient. It can dedicate the power of the plant generally improve the health body. The Phytomax do not contain any animal ingredient. There are no any chemical fertilizer and pesticide applied to the plant cultivation to ensure provide a clean and green source of phytonutrient in pure form to feed our body cell. Therefore, Phytomax do not cause overdose and any side effect to the body due to it is natural functional food and suitable for all age groups. Just gentle reminder, please increase your water consumption after taking Phytomax to enhance the body detoxification and keep body energetic. We have another question from our follower. The question is like this. How to increase the phytonutrient intake in daily life? Well, this is a good question. As we noted, food is more than nutrition. We believe it's essential to have optimum amount of phytonutrients and to be nourished through the dietary eating. First, aim for 9 to 13 serving or at least 400 grams of plant food every day, which is recommended by the World Health Organization, WHO, with 3 to 4 serving for each mealtime. Second, eat the rainbow color in your diet. Instead to getting the full rainbow of color, you may be eating vegetable and fruits with at least 5 basic color groups: red, yellow to orange, green, blue to purple, and also white color, to ensure you're able to get a wide spectrum of phytonutrients for your daily needs. Third, variety your vegetable and fruit choice. There are thousands of phytonutrients in nature. If you eat the same food over and over again, even if they are colorful, you may be missing the universal important phytonutrient in food. One helpful hint there is to try a new food every week to ensure that you are getting different food to try. And the last one, taking Phytomax. Just take 10 drops of each serving for at least 3 times daily, anytime, anyway. It may help you to fill up the gap of phytonutrient intake from your diet for better health promoting. We still have many questions from the follower. Unfortunately, we do not have enough time to answer all the questions now. Please leave your message here so that we can get the feedback to you soon. This is all about for this episode. Living a smart lifestyle can lead to a healthy, happy and harmony lifestyle. Thank you and see you in the BizWorld platform soon.
Thank you, Mr. Simon Chong and Dr. Yami, for the wonderful sharing. We will offer you the year-end promotion starting from today till 31st December. Everyone, if you purchase one set of Phytomax, you will get one bottle for free. So totally, you have 4 bottles of Phytomax in this package. If you purchase 2 sets of Phytomax, you will get 3 bottles for free. So totally, you will have 9 bottles of Phytomax in this package. So just take this final opportunity to give you and your family for the best protection. Thank you for joining us today. Have a nice day. Goodbye.